The other day I was sharing on my Amazon Live about the painting that I used for my teapot, my glass teapot. It is it's called a folk art enamel glass paint. And I was showing you guys how that looks, and this painting looks on the glass. It is really beautiful how it comes out. So I like to use that, and I like to use permanent markers, and both of them work amazing. So just a little tip here for you. Thank you for being here. Bye.